Surely you would have to admit that was a pretty fast count.
Well, I can admit to being a little excited. It was the first time that I've had the referee shirt on in a little while. I assure you, if there's any rust in my game, Mr. McMahon, it was not intentional. I did the very best that I could.
Well, there's really no reason to apologize if you did the best you could. Everybody makes mistakes.
Thank you. Mr. McMahon, I would like a second chance.
You would like a second chance at what?
I would like to be the official for the match at SummerSlam between John Cena and Daniel Bryan.
Let's ask everyone here in Sacramento, would you like to see Brad Maddox as the guest referee in that match?
I think that'd be a no.
All right, just for the purposes of entertainment, let's just ask you a few questions. Just assume, for argument's sake, you were the guest referee in that match. Would you be impartial?
Yes, of course.
Would you call it right down the line?
Absolutely.
No matter any personal difference you would have with John Cena or Daniel Bryan?
Yes, sir, 100%.
Would you stop calling Daniel Bryan names like troll and dwarf and stop talking about his emaciated toothpick physique?
Yes, sir. No name calling.
So if you were the referee, that's exactly what you would do?
Yes, sir.
You'd be impartial. Say it again. You'd be impartial?
Yes, I will.
Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, at SummerSlam, Brad Maddox will step forward.
Given the importance of this match this Sunday, and given the fact that to me it certainly does seem like there's a whole lot more on the line Sunday than the WWE Championship, I have to agree with you. I do think that you need somebody to take control of this match. I do think that you need somebody impartial. I do think that you need somebody that will call it right down the line, and I do think 100% that you need somebody with the guts to do what is right and not be intimidated by anyone or anything. I just don't think that you're referring to Brad Maddox. It seems an awful lot like you're referring to me.
Oh! Oh! Look out! Pedigree to Maddox! Mr. McMahon's living! Pedigree to the Raw General Manager! But the stage seemed to be set for Sunday! It's pretty apparent Triple H has placed himself in the special guest referee role versus John Cena and Daniel Bryan for the WWE Championship at SummerSlam.
Oh, and what a slap in the face to Mr. McMahon that was.